To investigate how dolphins produce these sounds, a single dolphin was isolated in a shallow tank of water. Contact hydrophones were placed on the upper part of the head, which was kept out of the water. One can hear the productions of two phonation systems, one in the right side of the head on the right speaker, and one on the left side of the head in the left speaker. Notice the stereo effects. The sounds apparently move from one side to the other. The following 18-second segment is played first at normal speed to give one an idea of the very high frequencies which are normally emitted. This same segment is repeated at 1/2 speed, lowering the frequencies by a factor of 2 and prolonging the durations by the same factor. We will now repeat the same segment at 1/4 speed, increasing the durations by a factor of 4 and lowering the frequencies by the same factor. Notice the human-like quality of the first prolonged sound and of the group of 4 sounds that follows. Now back to normal dolphin real time and real frequency range.